Let's talk about donation rate. Again, for the 100 times, I was fascinated by how intonation changes everything in your play. You know, you can imagine everything, but it will be just flat, as a flat, you know, picture, flat image on the painting. As soon as you bring in intonation, as soon as you start singing in between notes, it's like you give a life to your art. You give life to your sound. You start breathing in between notes. So you start living in the music. Music, you really like give a breath to music. So it's really amazing. Now, what I want to say about intonation, I don't want to repeat again what is it, how to make it, everything is in the description below. So, here's the thing I wanted to tell you. How many nuances in your imagination would affect the way you sing a note itself, and also in the distance in between notes, that in that little glissando between notes. Let me explain what I mean. So if you're playing here, okay, this is a grieving E minor. Let's say you're coming here, it's the second bar. And on the same note, you change the harmony. So what that means that in your singing, if you imagine this harmony, this is a little bit more open and with more pain, and this is more tense and darker. So if I would imagine this and this in the color of this note, and if I sing, you can hear the difference in my sound. Wait. Okay, so now look what is happening next. If I'm going to the upper note from this color, sound this way. If from here, it's from here. So you see, in the distance between here, I'm singing differently. So it will affect the way you play. It will affect your performance. So I would suggest to even to maybe take your time and sing out loud every note. And I suggest to really repeat the note, just like I showed you, when the harmony is changed, and especially on the tied note. I think my favorite is here. Yeah, over here. You will sing. This is like the most beautiful place in the whole piece. And you see this beautiful harmony appears in a beautiful harmony together with this tied note. So that's an importance of imagining and singing the tied note as well.